5th of September. Possessed of two things in this very life, one lives in much ease and happiness, firmly directed towards the ending of the defilements. What too, being thrilled by enthusiasm at the time for enthusiasm and making a firm effort.